How's it going today, guys? It's Blitzshots here, and I'm bringing you a brand new episode of our Sonic Frontiers Let's Play series. These next few episodes are going to be ripped straight from our live stream over at twitch.com/Blitzshots. So if you want to come watch these live, they can be out there at times. Hope you enjoy. I'll see you after the episode. Let's go ahead and start recording. Alright. How's it going, guys? Blitzshots. We're doing the same thing for this game as we were for Banana. I'm streaming this one for a little while, so let's pick up where we left off. Which actually, it's been a while, so it's gonna be a minute for me to remember too. So this is Tetris. Wait. I guess I make a circle, right? Okay. I see, so it wants me to do this. Also, that frame rate feels wrong. I understand that it's Tetris, so like that's what it's supposed to do. Da-na-na. Yeah, there we thought. There we go. I'm gonna have to watch this twice. I'm sorry, guys. You'll have to watch it twice, too. Get over it. I appreciate you guys a lot, though. All right. Oh, if it's up top. That's a little Christmas tree! Look at that. 10 out of 10. It's almost Christmas time. See? Look. Like it. I like it. I love it. I want some more of it. I'm trying so hard. I can't battle. I don't even remember the lyrics of the song all that well. It's been a long time since I've heard that song. Where am I going? Hello, you mister in the shade that I barely saw because you were in the shade. Here. Hey-yah. Me, whatever this is. Hi, Tails.
Hang tight, little bro. It won't make you wait much longer.
Yes, he will. Oh, wait. His things are the wrenches. That makes way more sense. For a minute, I was really confused about what the heck the wrenches were for. I hadn't seen them yet in this game, but they're his collectible. That makes sense.
Catching my breath.
No, we're not.
clarification. He never gives up.
That's correct.
The spatial anomaly that affected us seems to have left me in a digitized state. But those same energies are manifesting into some worrisome mutations for you.
Those sure are words you said just now.
I'm saying I'm fine, you're not, and I'm worried.
I'll be fine. And I need this power to rescue you.
He's even enduring the cyber corruption better than I calculated he would.
You're always rescuing me, Yin. Let's focus on the now. What do you need?
Chaos Emeralds. Think you can help me track them down?
I'm on it.
It's so sad someone so impressive will be lost in the end. It's not fair.
ZR in midair to B.
Be empowered with it.
These guys. The rain certainly makes this area look a little strange. Yeah. Nope. Let's do some stuff that's interesting with this, right? Where exactly are we going now? Do I have a waypoint on here at all? Not on my screen, anyway, so it's blank. Down yonder. We gotta find out. Enemies? Okay. Wait, so the... Yeah. Where am I going? I just was up here. Oh, I see. I gotta collect all the color mobs. Hi, Shinobi. I don't really want to fight you right now. I'm a little bit busy. Clearly it's been a while because I don't remember any of this. I got the thingy. There we go. Done and dusted. Easy and peasy. There might be a little bit of lemon squeezy in there too, honestly. Nice. Ah, I fell off. That makes sense. Alright. Oh, Lord. Okay, I like the movements in this game, but man, they are just chaotic as all get out. Okay, come on. Make a circle. Someday, I'll be able to make a circle. And I will be a big boy, and I will make a circle. Break it. Nice. There we go. Get those as well. I'll always collect extra of that stuff. There's no reason not to, essentially. Nice. Give those coins. Appreciate you. Yes. Obviously we should. We should increase my speed. I don't know how many kids I have with me though, but I am more than happy to sell babies for speed. Which we've had this discussion before. I definitely can't, you know, do anything about that. Looks like all those babies are only worth one speed, which I guess is better than nothing. That's me. That was 100% an accident. Just, I put together what I was doing after I started attacking the stupid tower thing, or the little pedestal things, so. Okay, I'll still take it. I need keys, which means I need stages. Because I need stages, I need to go this way, right? What's the marker there? Ah, up. Also, coin. One gear to access that. I have two, which means I win. Break that and get another seed. Nice. And we'll go ahead and access the stage. This game is very repetitive. In fact, honestly, for this game, I don't know if I'll even, like, segment this stream. I might just put it up as a full stream, because people can wipe through it as they see fit. Oh, wait, I don't know what I'm doing. I want to go into the stage. Yeah, skip that. Let's go into the stage. Yeah, sure. I can't get that combo right. It's been too long since I've played. I don't remember half the combos. But that's okay. Ooh, screen is glitchy. Oh god. Oh god. I keep panic jumping. I got this. Fine. Jesus. Thank you. I jumped by panicking again. Shouldn't do that. Oh god, go fast. Gotta go fast. Alright, so I did that super slow. Like, ridiculously slow. S rank time is a minute 55, so I have to literally cut my time in essentially half. That works. Let's try it again. Plus, we need 25 coins. I don't think I'm gonna make it in time. I only have 6 seconds, 5 seconds. Yeah, we're not making that. I mean, I've got the coins. I got the coins, man. I hit the A rank. I initiate, what? 3 seconds? Yeah, 3 seconds off my time. AKA, don't ever let your finger come off the boost. This time, guys. Oh god. Dang it. Nope. For sure not making it in good time. Okay, that doesn't... thought that would work. Install. Whoop. That's not good. That's really not good. I did not intend to actually jump right there at all either. Alright. Can I take this seriously? There we go. Alright. Myself a couple seconds of better doing better here, but then I immediately squander it. Ugh. Okay, we got this. Oh god. Come on. Nope, we are like super behind. Okay, I screwed up so many times there. We were not catching up. In fact, we're about a half second behind here too, most likely. Actually being up 3 seconds ahead. There we go. Doing good. There we go. Go. Oh god. Alright, I covered that. Go. I have no idea how I managed to get that button better, but I'm not gonna complain. Come on now. Why did I stop? I didn't mean to stop. Not the least. Whew, nearly walked off the map there too. Cool, beat it. 2 seconds, took like 5 attempts. We're awful, it's fine, I'm awful. And by we are awful, I mean I'm awful, because I'm the only awful one. It's fine, guys, don't worry about it. There we go. Boom. That's it. Look at that. Easy peasy. Exit the current training. So good at this game. Crazy. We'll skip that. Dusted. Like the 4-volt keys. Like it. Now I can get my first Chaos Emerald for this area. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Oh gosh, there's like no land that way.
Oh
Man, that's a long field trip. Yeah, that makes sense. Oops. Run really fast. I like how we just stop running, but the track is still moving. That's not exactly how physics works. This game is great. I do enjoy this game. It's fairly monotonous, and it's super buggy. Right? Like that? That's a different kind of cannon I've never run into. Whoa! No! Ow! Okay, never mind. Go. I'm over that. I need to get to the top there. Oh. Well, that's not the way I expected that to go. Are you the one who's here for that? That one much, huh? Alright. Well, let me get a chaos emerald. I'll take that. Appreciate you. I see you, child, jumping around on that pillar in the background. Oh, I think we found our giant titan boss for this area, who has a giant saw blade. Okay.
The best I can.
Oh god. I deserve that. Oh god. Alright, come on now. Come on now. There we go. That was, wicked close.
So? Impressive, right?
Yes,
within
very impressive.
Expected parameters.
Yep.
I hope you enjoyed that episode of Sonic Frontiers, ripped from our live stream over at twitch.com/blitzshots. If you have any questions, comments, concerns, make sure you leave it down in the comment section below. Like the video, make sure you hit that button and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.